Let's talk pages. When we're logged into the editor, we can bring up the pages panel to see a complete listing of each page in our project. We can scroll through and make a selection, or we can narrow it down by performing a search. When we're ready to go, we just click the page we want to edit. If the content on the page is editable, we can make our changes and publish. That's it. Let's open up the pages panel again. When we hover over each of these, we can see the settings button. Let's press that. And there are four components here. We have general, SEO settings, open graph settings, and site search settings. We'll go right through these. Under general, we can set a password on this page. Maybe we only want people with the password to have access to this particular page, so those who don't have the password can't get inside. Next, we have search engine optimization, or SEO settings, where we can do title tag and meta description. This is what usually shows up on Google. We can put a descriptive title and a descriptive description and be well on our way. But keep in mind, Google can ignore or even penalize spam here, so make sure not to stuff this with obnoxious keywords. Next, we have Open Graph, OG settings. These are often used by platforms like Facebook to provide page previews when someone shares a link. We can match the SEO settings here or even type in our own content. As for the image URL, we can simply paste in a link to any image from our site or anywhere on the web. Finally, we have site search settings. If your site has site search functionality built into the design, you can manually exclude the current page from search results. And you can configure exactly how you want the page to show up in those results, right down to the title and image used. When we're done, we can hit save. Remember, changes don't go live until you publish, so let's press publish. And that's it. The pages panel not only lets us view and navigate to any of the pages on our website, but it also lets us add or change page settings, passwords, SEO, Open Graph, and site search. And that's the pages panel in the editor.